He don't know it, but this is actually my favorite holster that he's made from a Ruger Wrangler bird's head grip. Check out the design. Look at that. Ain't that awesome? He did all that by hand. And it's lined. Excellent. Beautiful work. Another thing that lining does is it helps keep your gun from rusting. If you've ever kept a knife or a gun in a leather holster for any length of time, you know that leather and wood doesn't get along. Little bird's head pistol. I only carry it on Sunday.